The musicality of the language is the most important thing to me, in writing or in reading, either one, is the sound of the words. I think of poetry a lot like music, and poetry was, as many people, as almost everyone knows, poetry was originally accompanied by music, you know, thousands of years ago, and we still have Joni Mitchell and Bob Dylan. A single book can change a person for the better, and if it can change one person for the better, it can change many, many people for the better.